This small Japanese pufferfish is dull, almost to the point of invisibility. But to compensate, he is probably nature's greatest artist. To grab a female's attention, he creates something that almost defies belief. His only tools are his fins. In his head, a plan of mathematical perfection. He plows the sand, breaking it up into the finest of particles. These shells aren't just rubbish to be removed. He uses them to decorate the ridges of his construction. He can't rest for more than a moment, but must work 24 hours a day for a week, or the current will destroy his creation. A final tidy up, and his masterpiece is complete. Nowhere else in nature does an animal construct something as complex and perfect as this. If this doesn't get him head, nothing will.